McGregor.
Conor McGregor. Here we go! Tonight's main event is scheduled for five-minute rounds. Black trunks for McGregor. White trunks for McGregor.
Make no mistake about it, Conor McGregor is for real.
He's very good at utilizing all of his reach, turning that shoulder, fighting long.
McGregor gets caught by the head kick.
Goes for the head kick, but misses.
That was a vicious knee that he just blocked.
Both fighters are a little hesitant here.
He did a nice job blocking the head kick. McGregor with the kick to the body.
Both men landing in that exchange.
McGregor gets caught with a kick.
He's circling to his left.
Oh, that's a great block.
Oh, flying knee.
He lands a head kick. Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Big right
Beautiful
hand.
Right hand. Head kick.
He blocks that hook.
Oh, nice.
Great use of the kicks.
Looking for a body shot.
Attendance tonight might actually be Irish. Listen to the support for Conor McGregor. McGregor caught by that head kick.
Oh, good body kick. Flying knee attempt.
McGregor's cheek looks like it's cut and starting to bleed. Big shot.
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly.
Great round, man. You really kept the pressure on him. I told you. You ready?
Round two. McGregor with a kick to the body. Oh! And he goes down. He's in big trouble here. Big right hand.
The right hand. Complete. It is total domination. Nasty ground and pound KO.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here is Bruce Buffer.